BGC Trust University Bangladesh has been established in 2001 with a beautiful campus over 100 acres of land at Bidyanagar along the site of the Chittagong-Cox's-Bazar Highway Road. This department is equipped with high-quality faculty members using state-of-the-art practices in teaching learning. It provides industry-driven course curriculum to keep up with advancing trend in science and technology and well-furnished with modern facilities in laboratories and libraries. It has an innovative and research-extensive team having the reputation of engagement and innovations along with industrial collaboration. With the vision to work excellently and flourish as a center of excellence, this university aims to provide high-quality education at an affordable cost without any discrimination. In 2003, the Department of Computer Science and Engineering has started its journey with 4 years bachelor program, and it has marked its position as one of the most promising departments of this university. With a view to explore the potential and flourish skills of the students, this department has established the student chapters of renowned and professional organizations like ACM and IEEE, along with the running of Coding Club, Robotics Club, Computer Networking Club, and many other competitive skill developing clubs. Our students have participated in various prestigious contests such as World's World-Renowned Contest, International Collegiate Programming Contest, Robotics Projects, and many other competitive programs with noteworthy performances.
3-day-long Summer School 2020 has been such an example of this department in playing a pioneering as well as inspirational role during this whole pandemic situation. This event gave opportunities for students to attend various informative and technical seminars, webinars, and workshop sessions. Some of the mentionable workshop sessions arranged for the young enthusiasts included BDF's workshop and competitive contest such as programming contest. Distinguished speakers from Nottingham Trent University, UK, Monash University in Australia, and many other learned personalities all over the world gave enlightening talk during various webinar sessions. Final year undergrad students exhibited their potency through thesis and project works in a bewildering manner. Innovative idea contest has been a new opportunity for our students to compete and get exposure and proper guidance to their seed of blooming ideas. The series of competitions for students have been an incredible chance to rediscover their capabilities as individuals. Along with that, valuable guidelines of numerous resource persons such as Mr. Sumit Shah from the world's biggest tech giant Google, respectable government high official RHM Alaul Kobir gave confidence to their aspirations.
Winter School 2021, the 4-day-long grand event has been organized at the beginning of this year 2021. Well-renowned professors and learning experts have been an integral part of our mega event. Some of the mentionable webinars are based on the career advancing topic named Higher Education at the Arctic Circle, taken by Professor Carl Anderson of Luleå University in Sweden. Immunologist and former program manager Hu Utrecht in Netherlands, Dr. Rezaul Korim, had a live discussion on COVID-19 vaccine development, progress and challenges.
Dr. Muhammad Habibullah, working in the University of Malaya, Malaysia, conducted a very lively technical session workshop on microchip antennas that portrayed the ins and outs of technical insights in this field. Mr. Asanul Akib, CEO of Robotech Valley and Technical Director of Japan Bangladesh Robotics and Advanced Technology Research Center, conducted a detailed session on wireless robot workshop. World renowned e-learning expert Professor Dr. Bodrul Huda carried an interactive discussion on e-learning which was live streamed in social media. This pedagogic webinar session outlined various prospects of e-learning. Chairman of Executive CARE, Mr. Mehrab Mashuk, shared the informative aspects with our students to pursue higher education and shape their future life in a bright manner. Engineer Muhammad Farhan Firdaus, founder and chairman of Japan Bangladesh Robotics and Advanced Technology Research Center, took a session on robotics and advanced technologies. Muhammad Noman Rajput, Assistant Director of Pakistan Civil Aviation Authority, conducted an online workshop on networking. Many other renowned persons like Dr. Delar Hussain from University of Calgary, Canada, Dr. Mohammad Shamim Kaiser, Professor of Jahangirnagar University, Dr. Mufti Mahmood conducted various lively and informative sessions. Winter school and summer school are the examples of such uniqueness where innovative education system linking industry and academia have been given the prime focus to achieve excellence and encourage and inspire students to continue their journey even being in challenging situations. Besides all the academic activities, a cultural event took place where our students performed various cultural activities online. BGC Trust University believes not to bound their students only in academic activities, but also encourages their students to engage themselves in extra and co-curricular activities.
Let's see a glimpse of some of the captivating and beautiful moments of our farewell and reception program of 2020. One of the honorable members from UGC has also been a part of our event as a special guest. By scrutinizing several creative projects based on robotics and mobile apps development, our honorable guest admired the competency, talent, and skills of our students. This department provides many exceptional facilities to our students, such as every year more than 2.5 crore scholarships are offered to our talented students. Top brilliant students with extraordinary performances are offered up to 100% special waiver based on various categories. 10% special waiver are offered specially for South Chattogram College students. Free transport facilities are offered to the students traveling from Chattogram City. The Computer Science and Engineering Department provides highly competitive environment, world-class facilities, and the hard-working faculties nourish every student to be a prime of this field. This department offers many opportunities to expand the intellectual horizon of the students through academic activities, student clubs, co-curricular activities and exhibiting innovative ideas and projects in several contests. Students graduated from this department are employed in different prestigious institutions and organizations in home and abroad. So this department can be the right choice and place for the students with dreams of becoming outstanding world-class IT professionals and researchers.